Hi, magandang araw. Pitufo Carpintero po. Ngayong araw na ito, pag-usapan natin ang Model 320 Bucket Hole Jig mula sa Craig. Craig Bucket Hole Jig 320. Para saan nga ba to? Simple lang naman ang concept nito. Ang bucket hole joinery ay isang paraan para mapagdikit ng maayos at matibay ang mga kahoy natin. Mag-drill ka lang in an angle of around 15 degrees, tapos fasten mo siya using wood glue and screw. Craig naman ang napili kong brand kasi kilala siya sa quality at very dependable. Durable enough siya para bigyan niya tayo ng lifetime drill guide warranty. Itong specific model na ito, it comes in a very nice compact case. Tapos, the actual jig itself is separable. Pwede siya i-detach to each other para ma-accommodate niya yung desired spacing na kailangan mo. Gawa naman ito sa durable plastic polymer at yung actual drill niya ay yung drill hole ay gawa sa hardened steel. Para sa model na ito, kaya niya naman i-accommodate yung mga kahoy from 1/2 inch to 1.5 inch. Opening the case for the first time, syempre bubungad sa'yo ang manual. We have the owner's manual and general safety instructions manual. It is very informative. May mga drawing siya, so that's a good thing. The jig itself is durable, doesn't feel cheap at all. Talagang quality siya pag hinawakan mo. And it comes with non-slip rubber sa ilalim niya. I like this thickness gauge and hex wrench combo. Last item na madaling mawala. Ito naman yung drill bit niya with the stop collar at yung square drive bit niya. Pareha silang 6 inches. Now, this is the wood clamp adapter in case meron kang wood project clamps. This specific model comes with several sample screws kasi Craig uses square head screws, not like your typical cross-top Phillips. Ayos, testingin natin to.